Well, good news for any of you with gluten allergies. A new vaccine is in the works that might let you eat all the pasta and all the bread you want. Gordon Severson explains how it's going to work.
I could eat my pasta and my rice and my pizza.
Sarah Aliha has been dealing with a gluten allergy for more than a decade.
I constantly had cramping. I was always nauseous. Vomiting was all the time.
She didn't know what was causing those symptoms, though, until about a year ago when she and a few coworkers went out for drinks.
A beer. And my symptoms were like times 10.
Her doctor diagnosed her with celiac disease, and she's avoided gluten ever since.
Now that I know, I feel 1,000 times better.
But even so, she misses the foods she just can't have. So a vaccine that might allow her to enjoy those foods again sounds great. But gastrologist Jake Matlock says not so fast.
The phase 1 trials were very promising in that they showed that the vaccine is safe. The phase 2 trials will tell us if it works.
The next VAX2 vaccine is made by a company called Immusanti. In theory, after several injections, a patient would develop a tolerance to gluten. But Matlock says it's unclear if that means a patient could finally eat whatever they want or just have fewer symptoms.
If it does work, it would be a game changer.
Not just for patients, but for an entire gluten-free industry. From apps, magazines, and cookbooks to specialty shops like Sift Gluten-Free Bakery that just moved into this new building in Minneapolis last December. Avoiding gluten is basically the only treatment. Aliha is excited about a potential vaccine that could change that, but understands it could be several years before it happens. And if it does, it might not be for her.
I'd want to see all the research and see how it's actually going to impact my body.
In Minneapolis, Gordon Severson, Carol 11 News.